Welcome to our solar system. Let's see the diameter size comparisons of all the planets here. Well, and a few extra special guests that are not planets. Hey, my name is Pluto, and I'm the smallest planet.
No, you're not a planet, Pluto.
Aww, okay then. I'm a dwarf planet.
Yes, better.
I am so small. I have a moon that is half the size of me. Talking of moons, let's compare the size of me to your Earth's moon.
I'm the Earth's moon and I'm bigger than Pluto. Well, I'm roughly a third bigger. Although I'm just over a quarter of the size of your Earth. Let's see the size of me compared to the smallest planet in the solar system.
Okay. I am only slightly bigger than your moon, but I am bigger. I am 3,030 miles in diameter. That is 4,878 kilometers. I am only a third of the size of your Earth. You could fit 21,200,000 of me inside the Sun. How do I compare in size to the second smallest planet?
Yo, Mars here. I'm much bigger than Mercury.
Well...
Okay, I'm a third bigger than you. I'm also roughly half the size of your Earth. You could fit 8,700 of me inside Jupiter. Let's compare the greatest planet in the solar system with the not-so-greatest.
I'm Venus. I'm the third smallest planet in the solar... Not-so-great! Really? I'm almost double the size of Mars, as you can see. If I was the size of a large blueberry, Mars would be the size of a pea. I'm sometimes called Earth's twin. Let's take a look why.
Here I am, planet Earth. I am almost the same size as Venus, but I am slightly bigger. If I was the size of a small cherry tomato, Jupiter would be the size of a watermelon. Do you know how many of me you could fit into the Sun? Yes, 1.3 million of me. Makes you feel small, doesn't it?
Hello, I'm Neptune, and I'm the fourth biggest planet in the solar system. I'm about four times wider than your Earth. In fact, you could fit about 57 of planet Earth inside me. Just look how big I am compared to the first four planets. Hey guys!
Hey!
Yo!
Hi!
Okay! Although I am almost the same size as Neptune, I am slightly bigger.
And slightly more grumpy.
What?
Nothing.
That makes me the third biggest planet in the solar system. If I was the size of an apple, Saturn would be a large grapefruit. Let's take a look.
Hey, I'm Saturn. You could fit about 764 of your planet Earth inside me. Now we are getting big. You can see how much bigger I am, even compared to the third biggest planet, planet Uranus.
Yes, I mean, you are a little bigger.
Sure. Although, if I was the size of a grapefruit, Jupiter would be a watermelon. Let's take a look.
Roll up, roll up. Here's what you came to see. The biggest planet in the solar system. I'm so big, you could fit all the other planets inside me. I truly am the planet king.
But wait!
What?
Hello, I am your son. Jupiter is big, but just look at me! You could even fit around 1,000 of planet Jupiter inside me. My diameter is about 870,000 miles. That is about 1.4 million kilometers. I may just be an average-sized star, but the planets seem like small dots compared to me. Just look.
See our new videos. Make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.